Annunciation Novena, Day 9. Let us pray the Novena of the Annunciation of our Lord Jesus to Mary. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Lord, let it be done to me as you have said. We pray. I greet you, ever-blessed Virgin, Mother of God, Throne of Grace, Miracle of Almighty Power. I greet you, Sanctuary of the Most Holy Trinity, and Queen of the Universe, Mother of Mercy, and Refuge of Sinners. Most loving Mother, attracted by your beauty and sweetness, and by your tender compassion, I confidently turn to you, miserable as I am, and beg of you to obtain for me from your dear Son the favor I request in this novena. Please state your intentions. Obtain for me also, Queen of Heaven, the most lively contrition for my many sins, and the grace to imitate closely those virtues which you practice so faithfully, especially humility, purity, and obedience. Above all, I beg you to be my mother and protectress, to receive me into the number of your devoted children, and to guide me from your high throne of glory. Do not reject my petitions, Mother of Mercy, have pity on me, and do not abandon me during life or at the moment of my death. Amen. O Most Holy Virgin Mary, to whom God sent the angel Gabriel to announce that you should be the mother of his only begotten Son, pray for us who have recourse to you. Holy, lovely Mary, we give our all to you, what is past and present, and the future too. Blessed be the Holy and Immaculate Conception of the Most Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God. Please state your intentions. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived of the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold the handmaid of the Lord, be it done to me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the Word was made flesh, and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ thy Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Dear brethren, we appeal to you to help us support people with disabilities who are also financially disadvantaged by sending a super thanks or making a donation. God bless you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.